Want to boost database development with the DevOps practices? This video series will cover how to set up each and every step of the DevOps workflow and how the dbForge product can help with it. The process can be visualized like this. In this video, we will show you in detail how dbForge Documenter can directly take part in the development and continuous integration processes. dbForge Documenter automatically generates database documentation as HTML, Markdown, or PDF files. The generated documentation contains information about database objects, a database creation script, and other dependencies. After the documentation has been generated, it can be included in the NuGet package along with database scripts. In the continuous integration process, you can use dbForge Documenter in two modes and generate database documentation, either on the fly based on the connection to the database or using the project file ddoc. Now let's consider how to create a documentation project. First, click New Documentation and select a connection. Next, in the Database Explorer, select the necessary database. Then click Generate and select the documentation generation format and specify the file path. Finally, save the ddoc project. You can then use this project in the PowerShell commandlet New-DevartDatabaseDocumentation. Let's see how to use the New-DevartDatabaseDocumentation commandlet to generate documentation on the fly. And that's how you can create documentation for a database based on a ddoc project. As you can see, in both cases, documentation has been successfully generated. dbForge Documenter plays an important role in the DevOps process and allows you to keep the database documentation up to date. Just download dbForge DevOps Automation Solution and organize safe and stable DevOps process in a seamless way.